Poi is a popular dish in Tahiti, where it is frequently eaten as a dessert, although it can also be served along with other dishes at a traditional tamara or feast. It is a sweet, pudding-like confection made from bananas, papaya, or mangoes cooked with manioc and coconut cream. A similar dish is called poke in the Cook Islands. Poi should not be confused with the better-known Hawaiian poi made from taro and water, or the Hawaiian poke made from fish.